how to fillet a fish and teach you the basics. And I want to start right behind the main gill plate. That's the gill plate there. So right behind this, I'm gonna go like this. And then cut down the stomach like that. And you're gonna go down till you feel a bone, turn the knife, and you're gonna scrape along the edge of the bone. Should come out something like that. Then you grab it, put the knife at the edge of this, push down, and then with the other hand you pull, and you let the pulling take the meat right out the bone. Then this part, this part here, people don't eat it, so you just want to cut that out. And then do the same thing on the other side. Scrape along the side of the bone. Flip it. See how there's no meat left there? And we do the same thing on this side. Poke the eyes so they don't float. Cut the stomach. And that's how you fillet a fish. Two nice steaks, yellowtail for dinner.